To duplicate a divider, simply click on the duplicate icon and the divider will add itself to the bottom of the column.